Reason for the strike, well, is that the government is putting forward plan to reform the pension schemes for a certain part of the public sector, and fundamentally transport in the metro railways. But also electricity and gas firms, which are state firms, but also in a number of sectors in the public sector, you know, which are given an opportunity to retire earlier than other people, than other workers, for because I mean. This was agreed when the firm itself was set up, and because at some stage, you know, it was recognized that it was very hard work, hard conditions, working conditions, and because they are working, for example, very difficult time schedules and so on, but also in difficult conditions. And for this reason, this was recognized, and it was a reason to give them access to retirement age earlier than the normal retirement age, which is 60. And so they have a right to retire, some at 55, some others at 50. So the government wants to change that, wants to force everybody to work till age 60, that is to give up this right to early retirement. But at the same time, not only will they work longer than they used to, but in the long end, you know, in the end, when they receive retirement and their pension, they will get less money. So it's not acceptable. I mean, it doesn't mean that we do not accept the idea of negotiation on all retirement and pension schemes. We want to have this negotiation, but for the time being, there is no negotiation going on with the government. The government even declared, members of the government, even the prime minister, declared that the government plans are ready and that it will go through parliament. So, you know, it's not what we call a social negotiation.